century. The 18th and 19th century depict a moment of patriarchy, which was stereotyped. Women were generally marginalized as they were deprived from social engagement. The marginalization of women was so specific to African American women due to sexism and racism. African American were inferior group of people who were slaves and owned by slave masters. But the women suffered a great moment of oppression because they were usually victims of undesirable conditions. These African American women kept on with these moments of desperation, which was completely characterized by uncertainties. Christianity, which was the religion at the time, was the medium where the oppressed African American women sought for refuge. Even though there was no religious tolerance for women in general, and African American women in particular, this was a turning point through which women gained authority and leadership in church. Some African American freedom fighters and abolitionists, such as Sojourner Truth, fought endlessly for the position and engagement of women in churches and in society as a whole.
Law. This law what says that escaped slaves found in Boston, Philadelphia, or anywhere is the right and property of the slaveholder and can be chartered back like bondage. This is an unchristian law. Is against the will of God. I hear that these politicians down in Washington, they are saying that the escaped slave wants to go back to their slave master. Well, now, anybody got any kind of sense knows that them politicians is lying like. I mean, you know anybody wants to be a slave? You show me a slave like that, and I show you a crazy man. So, like Senator Sue, Mr. William Steele, Brother Garrett Smith, done told us this afternoon. Your congressman and your president, Fillmore, by giving us this fugitive slave law, sold the country, and they sold to the devil. Yeah. Anybody here got any questions about what I'm saying here this afternoon?
What's fair compensation for a slaveholder who's lost his slave?
The state prison, sir.
I say go back to Africa.
Builds the South. That's right. Us you something, mister? My peoples gave to this land. Fought for this land. Belongs to this land, I say. Love this land. And it's on this land where we're gonna be free.
Fight and the relentless effort of these African American women created feminine consciousness, which has been a great success and went a long way to our present day society, in which we can see women claiming positions and leadership and being part of the society.